It's the real developers of AI.
Look how fast this is. All I had to do was describe this to GitHub Copilot and already wrote 5 helper functions. That's gonna totally move our project forward. GitHub Copilot is therapy.
Did you test it?
Emotionally, absolutely. When I'm really in the flow, AI and I have like this mystical connection. It's like a sympathetic vibration. We can practically feel each other's pain. Kind of like those fungus zombies in The Last of Us. They turned out okay in the end, right?
Which one of you is Prompert? Codessa is our resident distinguished engineer, as if I'm not distinguished.
I've been developing software for 20 years. What? Oh, I know what you're thinking. Oh my gosh, you look so young. How is that possible? I was a child prodigy. And I'd like to think I've seen a thing or two, but I've never seen anything like the medical grade misuse of AI on this team. Did no one read my pamphlet?
She's the literal worst.
Prompert, we're all friends here. And just wanna let you know, you can't live like this.
I strive to live every day like it's OpenAI Dev Day.
Yeah, but see, the problem with that is, it's not sustainable.
With enough compute, really anything is sustainable.
Yeah, out of curiosity, how many AI newsletters are you currently subscribed to?
Just the email ones?
What are you getting them, hand-delivered?
Oh, there is this one that I love called shout.ai, where there's a dude that comes every day, 6 p.m. on the roof, and shouts AI news through my chimney. Model context protocol. I learned about that one last night.
Okay, your team called me here because they're concerned that you're reaching burnout. You're so caught up in the hype that you're not able to think deeply about anything.
I think deeply about everything. Oh, there's a new VS Code extension that does AI.
Hey, no, oh, right here.
I can't put it down. I'm not strong. I can't put it down. I'm not strong enough.
Okay,
no.
You're strong enough. You are. Look, your job's changing.
My job is changing.
Okay, look, we still need you. We're all learning new skills here.
I learned to make sourdough.
We're all here to help you map out your architecture. To validate your generated code for accuracy and security, you just have to admit you need help.
I do need help. I am actually a little bit scared. That's the thing, I had trouble keeping up even before all this AI stuff. Now I feel like an imposter.
It's okay, we all get scared sometimes.
That's data.
But if I let go of being the guy that knows about all the hype, what's left? Just a beautiful Hispanic man who dresses well?
You're our teammate.
I can't tell if this is a dev team or a cult, but what matters is I'm in charge.